In Cass County, a new year ushered in a new tradition in the McLeod School District. Students and staff now begin every Wednesday with a prayer to honor veterans. NBC6's Sydney Simone joined the students and staff today.
He died on the cross for us. He shall pray. Amen.
Every Wednesday morning, the McLeod School District, local pastors, and members of the community meet at the flagpole to pray for our country and share stories about veterans. McLeod High School's principal says the goal is to teach respect for our country.
Patriotism in a lot of ways has kind of went to the wayside. They don't really understand what it means to show respect for our servicemen and women, show respect for our flag, things of that nature.
In addition to praying for the soldiers who are currently defending our country, the district is collecting items for care packages. McLeod currently has 4 former students deployed.
We're also collecting items for our soldiers, things such as trail mixes, beef jerkies, lens wipes, baby wipes, different things like that we can compile into care packages to send overseas.
Principal Jennifer Lance says power and prayer can impact our country and bring back the unity Americans had right after 9/11.
As long as 2 or more of us gather here at the flagpole, we'll continue to have prayer on Wednesday mornings for our country, for our leaders, and for our servicemen and women.
Students and staff at McLeod say they hope this new tradition will inspire other districts in the area to focus on rebuilding and understanding patriotism. Sydney Simone, NBC6 News.